Lumber Kid will be carrying our numbers for the scheduled 7 rounds. Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the International Squat Karate Association Amateur World Super Middleweight Championship. Would you welcome the holder in the blue corner? Ladies and gentlemen, from Newport, Wales, 31 years of age, with Peter Stewart in the corner. He is the Welsh Light Heavyweight Champion and the ISCA Super Middleweight Champion of the World, with a record of 34 bouts, 52 wins, 2 losses, 9 by knockout. Wearing red trunks, squared, gold piping, representing the United Kingdom, the Crusher, the Clewly. Occupying the red corner from Knox City, Victoria, Australia. He is the Victorian Australian Commonwealth and South Pacific champion with a record of 13 bouts, 12 wins, 1 loss, 8 wins by knockout, getting 76.2 kilograms. With Jamal and Claudio in the corner, would you welcome, wearing black and blue, Bonsacore, Gurkan Ozkan. They head cut, 7 rounds.
Particular show.
Two totally different builds, two totally different fighters from two totally different parts of the world. Amazing, isn't it? I couldn't get over the emotion prior to this event, the second last event, one of two major events on tonight's card, brought to you from Festival Hall here in Melbourne. Perfect conditions, summer if you like, at the end of March, and 7 two-minute rounds coming our way. In the red corner for this event, Gurkan Ozkan. And in the blue corner from Wales, Keith Clewly. Gentlemen, your thoughts?
Well, speaking to Gurkan earlier, he said we were in for an early night tonight. So I've got to take him to his word because he's done that out of the last 3 fights. Sent his opponents home early. So I haven't seen Keith fight, but he's got an impressive record of 34 fights, 32 wins.
And barefooted too. I note he's not wearing the foot padding. His choice. Short night. Crawling. Receiving end.
Nice short right there by Gurkan. Let's see if he capitalises on this. He's gone straight in again. Wild swinging hooks. Straight right. Another hook. Another right.
Crawling just not getting anything in here. Stepping, trying to step back. The world is a daze to him at the moment.
Can he recover?
Crawley, punishment.
He's trying to fight back.
Dave Hedgecock watching. He stopped it.
No.
No, he has
a standing eight count.
Sent him back to the neutral corner. He's talking to Crawley. And Crawley just looks no match here for Ozkan.
Well, Gurkan's not giving him much of a chance. He's coming straight in again.
1 minute 10. The first round.
Keith trying to fight back.
Trying desperately to fight back.
Another straight right there.
Crawley bleeding profusely from the nose. Ozkan in now. Laying in heavy punches up against the ropes over towards the red corner. Crawley trying to see daylight. Lefts and rights, Crawley trying to kick out of trouble. His punches having absolutely no effect on Ozkan. He glads him again. He's all out of it. All over. All over the first round, about 1 minute at 51. 1 minute 51 at TKO. Crawley trying to get in there too. Congratulate Ozkan, he can't get there for supporters at the moment. Well, a scene of almost hysteria and happiness.
Well, Gurkan's prediction came true again. Tosca, what do you think?
Well, it's typical Gurkan, mate. I'm glad he's one Australian boy, and I expected that. He always comes out firing, and he did the job on him. What can I say?
He really didn't give him a chance to do anything.
No, he just jumped on him.
Nothing was going to pay off for him, was it? It was just full on, straight away.
He just jumped on to give him a breather.
Unofficially at around about 1 minute and 50, 152. Unofficially, I do repeat, that was the distance of the fight all over in the first round.
Well, it really went downhill for Keith about 20 seconds into the fight with that short right from Gurkan, dropped him onto the canvas, and it was all downhill after that.
Yes, well, certainly a lot of happy fans here at the moment. The official announcement.
Well, it's probably going to take a good 5 to 10 minutes to clear the crowd out.
Yes, it certainly is. Howard Lee struggling there. Photos being taken, everybody trying to get into the act. One guy with a soccer t-shirt on his cane. He clearly looked like his plan for the day was to stand back and try and pick him off, but I think he underestimated Gurkan Ozkan. He just flew into that fight. You could feel the power of the punches, and regardless of what retaliation that clearly put up, there was just no penetration of this barrage. It was like... What was it, a steam train heading towards you with no brakes?
Well, Gurkan, I think he's just too strong. He just, like, bored him. Working up the stairs, downstairs, and it paid off for him.
I think whatever plans Keith clearly had went out the door 20 seconds into the fight. He caught that short right, and down he went.
Well, certainly the parochial crowd here enjoying every minute of it. Up on their feet, absolutely roaring. And a big night in Melbourne town here for Gurkan Ozkan, the winner of the ISKA Amateur World Super Middleweight title. We'll be back at the moment with the official announcements.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute, 48 seconds into round one, the new ISKA World Super Middleweight Champion from Melbourne, Australia, Gurkan. Gurkan, it's a marvelous night for you, and you've come out spoken, right from the start. Words can't describe what I'm feeling right now at this moment. Since the start of the year, I've been training very, very hard. I just came here to do one thing, and I did it. And without the crowd, you know, the atmosphere is unbelievable. Without you guys, I love you all. You are Melbourne to me. I'd like to thank Keith for coming from England. Thanks very much. Good fight. I'd like to thank my trainer, Jamal Hassan. The best trainer in the world, he's proven it. I mean, I've only started 3 years ago training, fighting 2 years. I mean, any one of you can start, 2 years, not a problem. But you got to have discipline. My promoter, Barrett, thank you very much. You told me to say that. Thanks very much. I'd like to thank my sponsors. Nick Smith from AMC, the Palmer's Restaurant, John Video from Broadmeadows, Black and Blue for making these excellent shorts, Underworld Gym, Healthy Life. You know, without them, it's pretty hard to pop out there financially. Vitamins, Mubare, awesome. Adi, I love you all. I'd love to talk to you one by one, but after party, we'll all have a chat. Thanks, and good luck to my friend Tibet. and see you next time. Gurkan, Keith Clewly, Dad Luck, Keith Democrats. The great sports of this country. Come on, give our former world champion, Keith Clewly, a big Melbourne Dad Luck, Keith. We got you right away, you battled on. You weren't happy with the stoppage, Keith.
No, I can't take anything away with the way Gurkan starts. You know, there's no fault in that, but no one understands the way I fight. I gotta get hit. My guard was still there, I'm still on my... Alright, I could shut up, but I'm not happy, okay? No.
Keep going, Kate.
Okay. Now, like I saw the person fight. I gotta take a few punches before I can get into it, right? I'm a slow starter. Okay? Gurkan is obviously a very fast starter. You know, we're contracting his styles there. You know, so obviously he's gonna throw punches at me, but my guard is still up, okay? I'm still on my feet. I believe I am capable of more than what you can see, because as I said, it takes me a while to start. But obviously, you know, I'm against sides, and as I said, I can't take nothing away from the way you start, because that's the way you fight. Okay? This is how I start, and that's how I end it, mate. You want another go at the start? All right?